Because why not? I think I'm ready to go. Yeah. Sure, what the hell. Okay, so I got a pillow for the chair. I'm gonna see how this goes. Why does the camera look funky? Okay, I think that's better. Whatever. Okay, so I gotta head up there to that boss fight that I lost pretty bad last time. But first, dragons. Yeah, let's do this. Critical hits. No critical hits. It's certainly not ideal, I can tell you that. That part doesn't suck though. Okay. That'll do it. Not the best, but that'll do. Snacks and stuff. Oh, you motherfucker. I had a feeling. Nice. Let's That's amazing. Super not mad at that. Not super jazzed about that. Seriously, with the ass shaking. All right. Ah, so close. Hmm. Dang. Nice. Ooh, so close. Ooh. I have one, don't I? Yeah, that looks like one. Stuff down here. Sure do. One day, I swear to God. Yeah, this will do. Let's try and see what happens. Ooh. Okay, alright. Good with that. Yes! I got a lot of eggs that I can get rid of because I have all of these, which is nice, but I gotta get rid of them at some point. Combat speed, I can speed up combat, ooh yeah. I feel like I want to fight some more stuff just to like level up one more time before I go deal with all this horse shit. Like, I really feel like I do. All right, let's see. Oh, I like this better. Ooh. I might lower it again just a hair. Oh yeah, that's fast. Maybe 125 should be good. Get out of here. Oh, so close. Okay. Maybe we take it down to 125. Yeah. What we got down here, anything? Oh, these are all weak against earth types, so we're gonna go you, you, and you. Yeah, this is gonna be great. Yeah. Oh boy. That was okay, that was pretty good. Yeah. All right. Look at them. Little bastards. It's just so beautiful to watch. Un Nu Qua. Yay. That's French for some shit just went down. I'm like at least 60% certain. Hmm. Ooh. I don't have anything that'll hit all of them yet. Actually, let's do... Pew, 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 pew. I'm still trying to figure out my chair. But I haven't figured it out yet. I haven't figured out anything yet. I got this new pillow, and I don't really think it's doing much good. I mean, I guess I could find them while they're here. Sure, what the hell? Jesus. Someone trying to revive a fossil monster, you say? You. I think the problem with my whole chair situation is the chair that I have is designed for, like, working, but I'm not working. So I sit in a different position to work than I do to, you know, play video games. Nice. That'll do it. Wait. Oh. Oh, that's those invisible platforms that I can't use yet. Okay, not a bad first round, gotta tell you. Alright, we just gotta level up the one. Let's go ahead and do this stuff, so... Slash level 3 it is. Seriously, with this frickin' bridge already. Yeah. Alright, what do we want here? We want... Want you? Want you? And I want you. Come on, chill them all. Oof, so close. And that's two. We got two Megatars and a crystal snail. So we're going to take you, you, and you. Probably should have done that in reverse order, but I'm not terribly upset about it. That's not bad. God, so close. Oh yeah, I forgot. Okay. That was a shit ton of hits. Good shit. That was almost a 30 combo. Just pummel him. Get out of here. Yeah. There we go. Oh, none of y'all like fire, do ya? Nope. Well, guess what you get.
Thank you.
I'm good with this. Beautiful. Wow, a 30 combo. And 6 stars. I'll take that. Okay. I think now I'm at the point where I can go fight this thing. This big jerky jerk that's up here trying to make the sun dark. I think it's going... I don't know how... Listen, I don't pretend to know how anything works. All right, let's go deal with this. I'm gonna try. I have leveled up significantly since I was last here. So we're gonna start with him. And him. Perfect. Kinda had a feeling that was gonna happen. Oof. Bitch. Don't hit the bird. Don't hit the bird. That did in fact hit the bird. Fuck. All right. Fine. You want to fuck around? Fine. That's right. Fuck. Shit. This shit's getting intense now. Okay, okay, okay. Not okay, not okay. That is very not okay. Fuck. I wish I could skip cutscenes that I've seen before. Okay. That motherfucker is the one that gives me the most trouble. I do hate this bullshit about how, like, you only get two turns when you go first, if you go first. Like, not about that life. I got rid of that guy. That was my main problem. That helps a little. That doesn't help at all. Fuck. Ooh. See if I can. Yes, yes.
That helps. And there's the fucking fish. Jesus Christ, the fish. Helps. Whatever, as long as it doesn't kill me. And I got the pup. Okay. Kind of deal with one. That's it, huh? Come on, come on. Yes! Got him. That's a lot of experience. Ooh, that's the sanctuary token. The fish is gonna fix the sun. Holy shit, the fish fixed it. Okay, so let's see. Hello, Fisherino. We're gonna call you Goldine, because it only seems fitting. I bet you can swim, can't you, buddy? Yeah, you can. Yeah, you can. What a good Fisherino. Is that a doge? I think it's a doge. Bad doge. Bad squishy. Bad squishy. Yeah, get rid of your buffs. Doggy. God damn it. I do like that it has a stack of three armor break. There we go. Ow. Once again, the owl. Yeah. That was a shit battle. But I beat it. Okay, so that's it, huh? That's the whole thing. Sure, whatever. I knew it. Well, since I have a fish, come along, fish. Yeah, that's kind of what I figured. Cause like I don't want to have to deal with that. Right. Yeah, I do like that bit. Oh, no. Heesh. Choo-choo-choo. Oh, I gotta start the one. Go on then. There's the next lever. Ooh, and one of the switch stones. All right. Ah. It looks like I've actually cleared out this. Yeah, let's see. I have. Yeah, so I guess the shift stone will make a monster shift to one of them, and then the switch will swap whatever one it is shifted to at the time. Is what I'm guessing. Okay. All right. So yeah. Well, there ain't much more damage I can do around this popsicle stand. All right, come on, fuckers, let's go. Yeah, boy, I'm about this life. So close. I got more of that there rawhide though. Okay. So there's still an ability that's out there that will let me... Ooh. I have an idea. We're gonna try a thing. So yeah, a whole lot of stuff just started making sense now. Now that I actually have the stones and I know about the shift. So I'm assuming shifting just changes attributes on the monster itself. Still can't swim down to that. Nope. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Let's just backtrack a little. And I'm assuming that I can't do this to my spectral, right? Like, basically any other monster is fair game, but my spectral, like, just... Pupperino is what he is. What? Oh, shit. Well, this changes everything. Right, okay. Let's see. I'm gonna go back here for a minute. I have a fish. Just a fish following me around. Alright, let's see. What we got in here? Anything good? Nope, don't care. We are gonna buy some goddamn phoenix tears is what we're gonna do. Yep. What do I have in here that I can sell? God, I have so much shit. Oh my god, why do I have so much shit, y'all? This is some good shit. Alright, I gotta go to the blacksmith.
I gotta go to the tavern.
Yes, I do. Oh. Yep. I'll make that a Fang 3. Okay. Let's go look at everybody's equipment. Feel like I really want to do one of these. Probably this one. Alright, Pepperino. What kind of stuff you got here? Nope. Yep. Thank you. losing the mana regen on that. Boy, that ribbon sure is nice. Yeah, I got a feeling I'm gonna end up doing the same, so like... I guess at this point, like... Oof. Oof. So, I can go anywhere and find shifted monsters now, potentially, right? Anywhere that I've been. So, if I go back down in the dungeons... Oh my god! Well, look at this shit right here. That's that. Oh. Okay, that's what I thought. So, let's go see what the difference is now. So, if we max at 40, so I guess there's... Debuff effects reduced by 50%. Whenever an allied monster applies a debuff. Oh. Well, that's neat. All right. We've got a. Wow. A lot of stuff just changed. The whole. Like, this. The game just changed. So. Okay, those don't look any different. Thank you. still can't go in here, so we'll... Wait a minute. Can't I go in here? I'm gonna try something. Oh shit. Oh, this isn't bad. This is some stuff I couldn't do last time. So yes, I got a wooshy boy. Not bad. Nice. And yet I still got, so what's, I'm assuming, aha, volcanic ash required to evolve certain monsters. I wonder what it could be. Really, I'm just looking for the teleport crystal, because those are trolls and a dragon. Those are literally trolls and a dragon. Or goblins, excuse me. Actually, I think this is good. Wow. Well, I don't like that. That's dig. It said burrow, but I think it meant dig. Well, that wasn't bad. That was pretty good. Ooh, and I got a dark goblin miner egg. Well, well, well. Okay, so he was dark. Oh, this is great. I need to... Okay, you know what I need to do? I could find this damn teleport stone. That'd be super helpful. Oh. Well, that didn't help at all. Ooh, shortcut. Nice. Okay, at least I got that pathway open. Ah, there we are. What in the hell? What's over here? Probably shit I don't want to fuck with yet. No, that's shit I don't want. Whoa, wait. No, that's shit I don't want to fuck with yet. Fancy runestone. Okay, let's drop downstairs real quick. See if there's anything of interest in here. Give everything the scritch scratch. Alright. I do want a dodo egg, because I need to figure out what the deal is with the dodo egg. Noom. Hey, that's a burb and some crabs. That's a dodo. Okay, what do we got here? Crabs and a burb. Okay, I want you and you and you. Well, gotta tell you, friends, that didn't start out great for you. Not bad. Ooh. All right. Them's is dodos. I just want to put that out there that them's is dodos. All right, that's all. Come on. Oh, so close. Not ideal, but not terrible. Awesome. I got a dodo egg. Alright, I want to go as far as to find... Is that a dark burb? Are you dark burb? You are dark burb, aren't you? Ooh. Maybe you are light burb. I think it's... That's light burb? Okay. I want you and you... And you, yeah. Kind of excited for Dark Burb, because if I get Dark Burb, I might donate Light Burb. Or regular burb. Yes. Yeah, that's right. No buffs for you. Oh, almost. Cannot be dodged. Yeah. Well, 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 what do we have here? Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do. Elin, you have inspired me. So Light Burb will be Pidgey. Dark Burb will be Spearow. Now that I know that there's light and dark, this opens up a whole new world of... Oh hey, it's that douchebag. Discount Gary. That's... Honestly, that's offensive to Gary. Even Gary doesn't deserve that. And Gary is the portrait of privilege. He thinks it's special just because his granddad is like the top Pokemon professor in the world. It's fine. Whatever. Of course you haven't heard about it. You, Leonard. Oh yeah, everybody's got points. All right. Oh yeah. Like, can you imagine being that poor fucking lion? Like, you're basically a ghost for, like, hundreds of years. And this guy is just like, I'm a douchebag. Oh yeah, I gotta do these too. Ooh, what is this? What is this? Oh. Yeah, I'm about that life. Sweet Rocky. Where's Lockhart? Where's Lockhart? I'm gonna do something for him. I'll come back to it. I'll wait. I will wait till Lockhart gets here. Plus health plus. I like the idea of doing more critical damage. Ugh, fine. Then I will do it without him. There. Restore level 3. Just for him. Hey, this is like Echo the Dolphin. Ooh, a reward box level 2. A Blade Widow egg. What? I didn't even have a Spectre before. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Thank you. demon skeleton. Boy, this boy is legit as fuck. Good Christ at all the damage this thing does. Well, I guess I got lucky today. We'll come back to him. I got a feeling all the squares, you know. What in the fuck are y'all? Brawlish? Sure, what the fuck? Why not? I think I could take it out. Dang. Yeah. Slicey slice. Tell me about yourself, dark, crabby boy. Good shit at the shielding on this thing. Wow. All right, we're... Look, it's the old man by the sea. Huh. Destroys diamond blocks. Oh shit, oh shit. Y'all got any of them teleport crystals? That's a dark toxicus. I'm certain of it. You know, no, I like this loadout. It's weird, but I like it. Come on, criticals. Ugh. I like that a lot. Deal for sure, but good experience nonetheless. All right, so we got another one of those. All right, so is that the only crystal? I bet it is. Goddamn currents. Alright, I don't want to dick with this right now. I got hunting to do. And I gotta take that dodo egg to that one alchemist. No, not alchemist. No, they're not alchemists. There's no way I'm gonna get that. Well, well. There is oh my god, that's a dark dodo. Ah, so close. Yes, I got a dark dodo. Beautiful. This is pretty great, I gotta tell ya. Like, I'm not at all mad about this. Go back to the beginning here. Well, I don't want to jump off the edge. I wonder if I go out and come back in again, if they'll respawn differently. Probably not, because I've already seen them. Gotta tell you, not gonna go great for these cats. Oh, it will. Okay. Okay. That's good to know. Can I buy more monster bells? Okay, I'm good with that. Like, as long as I can at some point, that'll be great. Good Lord, look at those numbers. Those were numbers. A 15,000. Oh my God. Taking that. That's goddamn ridiculous. You know what I should do, though? I should probably just go get rid of some of my eggs now. Like some of my spares. No, not there. Yes. Holy mackerel. Okay. Okay. Well, get ready, fella, because you're about to get a shit ton more eggs. I got 3 Minotaur eggs. Like, look at them. Look at all of them. Ice blob. Ooh. The Lysol foes. They're Lysol foes. Like, let's all be real. Some snacks. Pretty sure I have. Let me see. What does? Wait, no, I didn't have a glowfly. I thought I had one. Wow, well, I kind of goofed on that one. It's fine. I found a UI bug. Oh, so close. Where is my Blade Widow? Oh, there it is. I see it down there. Okay, I have a champion, so... And he's... How does one say? Lorge and in charge. Although he's not as good as some of my other stuff. Oh, you're right. You're absolutely right. I have not geared him, so... What does it have? This boy is all magic all the time. Okay, that's a little better. He's all fire, too. Oh, and he's got a skill point that I haven't used because I leveled him. Har, 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 har. Yeah, I gotta remember to do that shit. Crit damage plus. Health plus. Whoa. Yes, thank you. You know, I might just swap him in here for a little while, see how it goes. You never know. You never know. What else? I got a dark dodo. Ooh! I'm running the dark dodo. Yee, and I cannot stress this enough. Paw. What we got here? Yeah. What the hell are these things? What are you, goats? Literally goats. Okay, we're gonna use you. You and... Damn, well, there's no point in bringing him in. What the shit? Oh, you sneaky son of a bitch. Still kind of uncomfortable by the ass shaking, but here we go. Jesus God. Ooh, ooh. Ooh. That next hit's gonna hurt like a mother, though. It did. Fuck it, let's try to burn him. Just like that. Come on, criticals. Yes! Got one. I like Targoat. I already like it the way it is. What do you do, buddy? Well, nothing fancy, but whatever. Ooh. Oh, for God's sake, you've got to be kidding me. I feel like I don't want to deal with this right this second. No, we'll come back when the party's level 30. Actually, you know what? Those are all dragons. You know what dragons don't like? They don't like the fucking water. Where's my fish? Fish, come with me. You're coming up here. Skills. Who doggy? Okay, we're gonna try this and see what happens. You, no. Yes, this is what I want. Dragon. That's okay. You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. Well, fuck a duck. Good fuck. Jesus Christ. This is why I bought a fuck ton of these before I left the house. Healing round. Well, I see that now. Keep hitting him, keep hitting him. Yeah. Oh, I don't like avalanche. Fuck. You know what? Yeah, that's what we're gonna do. Thanks. Have a good night. See you probably tomorrow. I'll probably be playing Porsche tomorrow, so, you know, come hang out if you can. Fucking ridiculous. Oh my god, he took me out in one hit. No. Yeah, no. Fuck that. Thank you. You want you and you. That'll work. Thanks. Thanks for hanging out. Hopefully you get some more of these good shifted monsters. Take the dodo egg to the whatever they are. Scientist? I don't know. I'm not an alchemist, though. Lady Stasis. Sweet. What the hell is a shock hopper? Oh my god. Yep. What's he do? What's he do?
Not bad. So close. Well, that was just beautiful. I've done basically all of that. Oh. Well, hello there, chest of stuff. Corn. I didn't have any corn. Oh, that's a dark yaoi. Dark yaoi.
Oh, what do we have here? Oh, just regular stuff. Okay. Yeah. We're gonna do it anyway. Ooh. Where's Pidgey? No, that's not Pidgey. Sure, what the hell? Anything of interest in here? No. Goddamn bridges in this game. Yeah, all right. What's the... Oh, look at the blobby boys. Thank you. Where's the shop person? Are they the ones downstairs? What the fuck are you? Manticorbs. Alright. I want you. I want you, and I want you. Yes. Perfect. All right. Heart, mana regeneration plus 5. Ooh. Okay, let's see what we got over here. Nothing of great interest. Cool. That's neat. I want Free Willy. That's what the fuck I want. Ooh, the steam golem. Alright, let's see. Choose monsters. I think I'm okay with this. Oh, so close.
Thank you.
Next one will do it. City slice. Not bad, not bad. Ooh, not as good as the last time though. Online matchmaking. Oh, hell no. All right, sure, let's try this. All right. Oh, Jesus, not this again. Thank you. All right. Okay. Ooh, okay. A sun pendant, damn. All right, that's pretty good. Real quick, wanna go to the tree. Still don't know what the magical clay is for. Sunstone. I'm just hitting random stuff, y'all. Oh. Sizzle Knight, huh? I might wait on that. Volcanic Ash. What fire boys do I have? Fireboys. I don't think I have anything that can use it right now anyway. Just hitting buttons, y'all. Oh. Okay. I think this is about where I'm going to stop for the night, so I'll just kind of sit on top of the teleport stone, and I think that's going to be it. I got a lot of stuff tonight. I got a lot of monsters. That's an Empoleon, let's be real. Alright, so I think I will... call this one tomorrow night. I will be doing my time at Portia, so hope you can join me then for Portia Wednesday, and yeah, that's about it. Thanks for hanging out, and I'll see you later.